My name is Frederick Ansabuchi, Accra Arts of Folk attacking midfielder.
Basically, I'm as a footballer. When you are not playing in your home, it really worries a lot. It can lead you into certain lifestyles which maybe won't help your career as a footballer. So when this time of crisis is very, it's really disturbing us as footballers, because we are desperate to work. We are desperate to work, and it's not going on like that. So it's really disturbing us. All we can do is to train at home and maybe play like these hood games and stuff. So that is all we have to do now.
I train often. I train every morning. Even this morning I do train. Yeah.
Playing as a team player.
Yeah. I can go out and play, but maybe I might not be serious that much, because when there is an injury, you are not playing for the club now. So where is that injury coming from? So that is most important thing. Okay, I was in Liberty before I joined Suffolk, and it's another level. It's a promotion. Liberty is a good team, all right, but as a folk, has a level on its own. Yeah, it's a very, very big club. So I think joining us of folk is another step in life for me. Yeah. I don't have, it's not one person. We are like five. Yeah, we are always together. Benjamin Afutu, Nurudi, William Denchi, Ben Minsa, and Benadatta. Yeah, we are always together. And Nete, yeah. We are always together, always. Yeah. I don't really have anyone in mind, but Afia Makati is a very good player. I like him. Yeah. Against Ashgood, yeah, they have good midfielders like Asa Folk. That very day, we weren't that mobile in the midfield, but they were. They were rotating as usual, so we were finding it difficult to outwit them. Yeah. Johnny McKinstry. I don't have one person. I've passed through a lot of good coaches. I have Celestete. Maxwell Kunedu is a very good coach. Michael Osse too. And my coach club, Coach Fee. He was working with and right to him. Yeah. Okay. Not bad. That is Ashgood. Yeah, it wasn't bad at all, but it was very, very tough. Like, the challenges in the midfield was very, very tough. So we didn't have it easy at all. Yeah. I think we drew that game. Yeah, it was goalless. Yaturé was my role model then, but it's not in the scene anymore. So I intend to go in for Iniesta. I like him. He doesn't lose ball easy. Now he's not in the scene anymore. So Kevin De Bruyne is my role model. Okay, Cristiano Ronaldo. I like Messi. I hate Cristiano Ronaldo, but I'll choose Cristiano Ronaldo. Why? Because when I have the ball and I'm coming from the behind, I look more dangerous. Messi does the same. His dribbling ability is exceptional than mine, but I have passing ability as well. So I'll choose Cristiano Ronaldo because he will be there for me. But Messi will also come back and play like how I'm doing. So I'll choose Cristiano Ronaldo. Okay, passing ability and dribbling ability. Good control as well. So Zafi. TZ. Yeah. I like Yam too. Yeah, I like Yam. Yeah. I know how to cook, but not too good. but I can. I'll eat it so I can. Every team has its own problem. Yeah. I don't know what someone is facing in this club. So I don't know, but sometimes our leaders don't do the things well with us. Yeah. They don't do the necessary things to help us. They think we should suffer to play, but it's not right. Here in Ghana, yeah, that is it. They want to see you, like they want to see you going through certain challenges before you can work. But you can live a good life, a comfortable life, and play football as well here in Ghana. But they don't want to see us like that. They will have some perceptions with you when they see you living a good life, playing football. They always have some perceptions, but it's wrong. It has come to a point in time that they should know that football here in Ghana is growing to a certain level that we can't walk out there looking wretched, but we have to be okay. We have to live like a professional. Yeah. Football here in Ghana is not like out there. We don't have the facilities, we don't have the sponsorships. Taking a lot of things into consideration, it's not the signing of FIBA, just monthly pay or something. 2,000 is okay. Ghana City. I started earlier at my younger stage. I resided at Odoko by then. Yeah, so I moved from Odoko to Dakuma for training. My dad is very, very strict, so he doesn't want me to play. So when I always have to sneak out to go and play. When I come to beat me, I'll still go. So it got to a time I have to listen to my dad, so I stopped playing and I end up growing big. So my uncle had to come in and he's the one who has to convince my dad to allow me to start playing again. So I started playing again. So I moved from home and I went to stay with a friend. He's also a good player as well. So he I don't know how to say it, but he has been there for me that much. Yeah. Since then, when he can't assist me, my mom is the one I call upon, because it's got to a time that's work and there was a whole lot of things. So I was going from training from Abliokuma to Dakuma. Yeah, sometimes we had to pick a car to Odoko. From then we continue our journey by walk to Dakuma. Yeah, sometimes we walk from Dakuma to Odoko, then we pick a car to Abliokuma. So I was playing for Reggae Boys. I then joined a sporting club, but yeah, through Sporting Club, I had the chance to join Right to Dream Academy. From then to Charity Stars at Dakuma. From then to Liberty Professionals. And I'm now with Accra Athletic. I won't say I'm not okay with where I am. Yeah, I want to be at the highest level. I want to make a name for myself. I want the world to watch me. People are watching me enough, but not enough. I want everyone to watch me. I think I have the talent, the gift is there. So I know with time, I'll get there. I want to play with the Messi's. Yeah, I want to play with them. Thiago Alcantara, those people, I like them. I support Barcelona. I like Manchester City too. Shut up. I like Shatta. He's very, very real and he's very inspirational to me. People don't want the good side of him. They always like Shatta is shoe, Shatta is like this, but he's a good person. When you listen to his songs, there are a lot of songs when you're listening from Shatta. Like me, his songs really, really inspire me. Sometimes I do listen to Shatta songs, then I think I have to make some changes in life, honestly. I like Shatta and the great Jamil and Jamaican artists. I like them. Okay, Hope. Yeah, I do. I'm married. I want to tell the fans that there'll be a change when the league resumes. We are all working hard at home to make things better for us to play. We can't do it alone as players. The management can't do it alone. The fans can't do it alone. I want us all to come together as one family and make a good name for the club. Yeah.